in our hands. That's why we're just going for it in worship. As a sign of saying, Lord, first of all, I open up my heart. Why? And hands lifted up is just the international sign of surrender. You don't even have to speak English. You see somebody with their hands up. Okay, I give. I surrender. And you're surrounded by people tonight who have surrendered and are glad.